tell everybody what your name is.
Hello, everyone. I am Marsha Leigh, and I'm a celebrity fashion stylist, owner of Seychelles Clothing Mobile Boutique, and I'm here for everything fabulous, honey.
Now, you look fabulous yourself, I must say.
I'm telling you.
That has to be one of the models. But then I found out that you do other things other than models. Tell everybody what you do.
Well, I am no model, but because I sell women's clothing, my job is to always make the clothing look good or look great when I step out. So I'm always going to have on something that's a showpiece. So today I just decided, hey, it's a fashion show. You could step out of the comfort zone. So I had just have on my custom fedora, my nice two-tone blouse, my nice zip-up front-to-back pants, and my cute little red bottoms, my little booties. It's cute, fashionable, and just fun.
Now, I will say, I'm going to have to give you 5 out of 5 stars. Because the hat, we're going to just start off with the hat.
Okay? The hat, okay,
it's
yes.
It
is custom. So I sell fedora hats. So tan, green, white. So when you get a fedora hat, you have the option to get it customized. So this one just has my name on it. And like a little bit of glitter, gold, because, you know, I just love gold. So that's just what it is. So anytime you get a fedora hat with me, Seychelles Clothing, you can add, it's just only a couple extra dollars. And get yourself your own personal fedora hat.
Social media.
Social media, so as I mentioned, I'm a stylist first. So it's Style by Marsha Leigh, STYLEBYMARCHELE. And if you're looking for women's clothing, remember, Seychelles Clothing is a women's brand for summer year round. So that's Seychelles Clothing, SEYCHELLES Clothing.
Now, I'm definitely looking at accessories.
Mm-hmm.
Like you said, you might be gold, so. But now the glasses have gold.
It does. It's very deliberate. I was very deliberate in what I put together. The gold earrings, the gold necklaces, the gold chain on my hat. I'm very deliberate. I love gold. Even if you saw me at the mall on a Tuesday afternoon, I'm still going to have on all gold.
Now, I love the shirt. I've been into women's fashion since 1977.
Mm-hmm.
I love the shirt, how it has the oriental vibe to it.
Mm-hmm.
Two-tone, yin and yang.
Yes, you know what? It's just a nice, fun blouse. So instead of always wearing your classic pieces, your whites, your black, why not mix the two? Meaning your prints with your classics. And this designer was so gracious enough to put the two together in one blouse. So hey, it's best of both worlds. And the back is kind of, I think it's all print in the back.
Very nice. Very detailed. I don't know how you did it, but you made everything have a lot of flow to it. Now the pants just go right into
mm-hmm.
the flow of that.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Talk about the pants. I've never seen that design before, but I love it.
You know what? This is trendy. So the zip, I don't want to get too racy or raunchy, but the zipper zips from the front all the way up and around to the back. So it's one zip, and then it has like some little push that you clamp it like together. So they're just more designed. They're full of stretch. So any of my plus size women, I love to put you in stretch. And the trick to styling prints with patterns that's all mixed, they all have to be in the same color pattern. So the reason why some may look at me and be like, oh my God, what does she have on? And then some might be like, ooh, she did that, is because it's in the same color family. So it's the black and white, black and white, black and white, just with a hint of a few different colors.
Now, we're going to go New York, Milan, Paris, the leopard red bottom shoes.
Mm-hmm.
We got to take the camera off the tripod.
Okay.
And zoom into that because people definitely not hip to this. I haven't seen it before. And you see the red bottoms down there. So it's the real deal, okay?
It is. These actually came from Saks. These are part of my newest collection, so I just got these I just got these like last month, so these are newer. Anytime you have a print, leopard, cheetah, it doesn't go out of style, even if it's pointed or a curved front toe. So ladies, you can splurge on a nice leopard or a cheetah print shoe. It's not gonna ever go out of style. It's a classic piece. So I always splurge on my classic pieces. My trendy pieces, they're more affordable, but my classic pieces, I will spend a little bit more money on it.
Mm-hmm. What did you think about Angel's overall vision?
It's a great vision. I love the fact that she's tying in fashion with entertainment. The different performers, I think that adds a nice element to it, because everybody knows if you're in fashion in the entertainment world, you have to love both, right? Entertainers, they have to look great when they come out. So I just love the fact that she's able to bring in the two worlds from the music world. It was poetry, it was rap, it was singers, in addition to designers that'll go from your women's everyday ready to wear to your African attire, to just some swimsuits. I heard it was going some swimsuits. I can't wait to see that. So I just can't wait to see the merge of the two worlds together.
Now, we know we got to get back in here.
Mm-hmm.
But we're definitely going to be back with you and have you interview some people.
Yes.
And whatever you need, I know you get your own business, your own company, but I got to get some more content.
Yes, I'm all for it. And I do behind the scenes, so anything that's going to be front and center, we're right here with you. We're right here with you. Mine is behind the scenes. So again, I'm Marsha Lay. And remember, it's a lifestyle. They're always watching.